My name is Rafe Khachaturian. And welcome to my first day of middle school.
Mom, she's doing it again.
She's gonna get me arrested.
Hello, not getting any younger here.
Do that again and you're not getting any older either.
Every middle school is filled with the same types of kids. They're the kids you want to hang out with.
One for all and all for one.
Yeah.
Just like the Three Musketeers.
And the kids you want to avoid.
I'm a loser.
Later, Khachaturian.
But in my new school...
Excuse me, young man.
The biggest bully isn't even a kid.
Everything you have on is breaking rule number 22.
What's rule number 22?
The code of conduct. Read it.
Look what's happening to your shirt. Nobody needs to see where your chest hairs are going to be.
So, yeah, this year is going to be fun.
Move it, people.
Intense, huh?
It's like prison.
Don't you see, Rafe?
My school, my rules.
No outside food.
No talking.
No laughing.
No going to the bathroom.
What? What?
Welcome to my house, baby.
This is hilarious.
Hand over the notebook.
I don't look like that.
Creativity has no place in this school.
Your new principal sucks.
It is up to us to speak for the voiceless.
We've got to do something about this school. We have to express ourselves as not just a bunch of robots.
This principal is evil.
No bike riding on campus. I'm confiscating this. Get up!
If you want to stand out, you want to make a difference, think outside the box.
All right, guys, I've given you all your assignments. Let's break every rule in this ridiculous code of conduct.
All right, Khachaturian, I'm in.
Did you just say my name right? Rule 28, no balls in the hallway.
Oh my gosh, that could have been me.
Rule 17, no dyed hair of any kind. And rule 34.
Somebody update Wikipedia, because we're making history, bro.
No touching the trophy case.
Fish!
Feel like a drive?
Finally.
I think this actually can drive!
Yippee-ki-yay!
I will find the hooligans and I will bring them to justice.
Rules aren't for everyone.
What did you just say?
No way!
Whoever did this is committed to the art.
How many people have a test that starts with Principal Dwight has three navels?
Well, it's false, but false. I was born without a navel, for your information, and it looks beautiful. Anymore.